Good morning, ladies. I am coming at you ladies with another video. I want to show you ladies what I received for Christmas. I am standing at the top of my closet. I am standing outside and you guys can see me in the mirror a little bit. I try to stay out the mirror because I'm not properly dressed and I don't have myself together. But anywho, let's get started. What we're looking at my beauty closet. You ladies know that my closet was a spare bedroom that we had in our home that we converted into my walk-in closet. So I'm going to show you ladies what I received for Christmas. What we're looking at my beauty closet. She's right here. This was the spare closet that was in the bedroom that we converted into my beauty closet. And this is what she looks like. So I'm going to go in because I want to show you ladies what I got. I'm going to get down on my knees and I'm going to try to show you ladies. If you look at my beauty closet other videos, you're going to notice that I got new organizers, which is right here. I did have all my stuff stored in this organizer over here, but for Christmas, I receive new organizers, which is right here and all the way over here. I do not push my vanity chair up to my vanity, so I decided to put storage down there. And these little white racks, it's the same racks that you see inside of my closet, and they are used for putting plates and stuff inside your kitchen cabinet, and I bought all those at Walmart. And I got a pineapple there, and my vanity desk still look the same. And I'm going to try to give you ladies an overview of what my closet looks like. This is what she looks like. I'm going to go back a little bit. This is what she looks like. And I'm going to go up a little closer. And I have my storage still the same over there. It's a little dark over there. And I put a little rack there to hold my palettes. And this side still looks the same. I could have took my chair out. That would have made sense, but I didn't. But anywho, this is what my beauty closet looks like. She still looks the same. Nothing is different in her. My vanity still looks the same. She looks like that. One thing I did was I moved my brushes from over there to over here. So I got all of my brushes back there now. All of my brushes is back there. You're going to see my hand in the mirror. Okay, and this little shelf here, I didn't do anything with her. I still left her the same. She's still the same. I just moved the brushes there and put my lipstick bank there, and that's it. Perfume shelf still looked the same. She doesn't look any different. But my beauty closet is still the same. It's just that I added organizers down there. And this little rack still over here in the corner still look the same. The jewelry armoire still look the same. My chair still look the same. Everything is still pretty much the same inside of my closet. So we're going to go inside of my room because I want to show you ladies my second gift. The shelves here still look the same. Now, we're going to get here. This little bench here I received for Christmas. It came from Amazon, and what I did was I had the fake sheepskin cloth already, and it came off the chair that I had DIY'd, and I decided to DIY the bench with the sheepskin cloth thing there. And this is how she turned out. And down below I have my basket with my glasses in it, and this is how she looks. This is my little bench, and it looks like that. And you ladies saw my room before. This is actually my closet. She looks like that. It's nothing to write home about. She's really small. I'm going to back up so you can see her. She's really small. Not anything fancy at all. And we're back at the door. But we're going to go back in because I want to show you ladies my third gift that I was gifted. And this is her right there. My husband actually put a television inside of my closet. And this is what she looks like from over here. I'm standing in front of my beauty closet door, and this is my television, and I'm going to go over here so I can show you ladies what she looks like over here in front of the bench. I'm going to sit down on the bench, but this is my television. This is what she looks like. She's right over the bracelet and bangle bracelet. She's right there. And he actually put this up for me because I'm always up here. And now I can actually watch YouTube upstairs and I can watch TV upstairs instead of going downstairs or bringing my tablet or my computer up here. I can actually watch TV up here on television. And the remote controls I have over here in this little shoe jar. But this is actually my television in my room, and this is what she looks like from over here. There's the door where I was standing at, and that's my television. She's right there. I got on mute because I didn't want to have too much music going on. The music and then the television would have been too much. But anywho, this is what my television looks like. She looks like that. And I'm going to go over here by the door so I can show you ladies what she looks like over here by the door. She's right next to, almost next to my dress form. And for Christmas, my daughter gave me a crown. This is actually a Christmas tree topping that I actually put on top of my dress form. It's a crown. But this is what my television looks like. This is what my bench looks like over there. I just wanted a bench in here because the chair was too much. So I decided to put a bench in here. And then I'm going to just turn around because I want to show you ladies over here, which is my beauty closet. She's right there. And I just want to show you one more time my organizers. I'm sorry about the light, ladies, but I'm not an expert in making videos, so I don't know anything about lighting, but I'm trying to do the best I can. Anywho, this is actually my new setup for my beauty area. She looks like that from far off. I could move the chair to give you ladies a good view of her, but that'd be a bit too much. But I'm just gonna try to do the best I can here. And this is what she looks like. I changed the rug out of here from the white sheepskin rug to a black one. And I also did the same thing here. I did have a white sheepskin rug there, but I changed her out to the black one as well so that they both can match the black that's going on in the room here. And it looks like that. The other two fake black sheepskin rugs are right there. And I wanted the black sheepskin rug in front of the door. And I also wanted one inside of my beauty closet. But this is what my gifts looks like that I received for Christmas from my hubby. I thank you ladies for taking the time out to watch my quick video. You ladies have a blessed and wonderful day. Bye.